So Columbus Tech classes will be in person as well as online for fall semester. Students who come to class will be required to wear face coverings. They also will have to have their temperature taken before entering the building. Lab assignments will be very limited in order to keep everyone safe. Our instructors will also be teaching in a hybrid mode, meaning that they will be using WebEx or they will be using Blackboard Collaborate to actually provide instruction to the students, and then coursework may be submitted online.